caution tape. Why is an honest dollar so hard to make? No sunshine, I'm feeling better. Watch them all scattered at each other.
Not yet, it's about to. Squad, did you go with a dark jersey or a light jersey? You hear me? Nah, I was talking to my homo. Nah, I'm going dark. I'm going with my black. I'm going with the all black. That black and blue. Let's get it. Can you see it? I sent you an invite through the watch call. Alright, how do I send you a number?
Patriots, Panthers, coming up on EA Sports. We welcome you to Charlotte, North Carolina for today's game.
I don't know which team has the better tight end, but I do know that that could very well be the difference in this game today.
Well, if you made me choose between the two, I'll tell you what. I'll just say you take one. I don't care who you take. I'll take the other one because they're both that good. They can do it all. As I say, you hear me say it every once in a while. They're all in one. That means they can do anything you want.
This game is underway.
I'm on YouTube, too.
Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. First down at the 24. That's Keekly flying in to make the tackle. The Patriots take it from the 23. Knocked in on the football and has hold of it with two hands. A reception on second down, but not enough for the first. Third down.
The quarterback's picked up on something. He's changing the play here.
Dropping back three. And that
incompletion
is going to bring us to a very quick fourth down.
Yeah. You know what you're doing. You know what I'm saying. I know you're not. I don't think that's a real game, nigga. I'm trying to play you.
The Patriots will risk it here. Going for it on fourth here in the first quarter.
Yeah, nigga. That's 4-2. You better do it now. Are you going for it? Let's go. Let's go. Let go. You know what it is down here.
The Patriots face fourth down, okay. But want to take a timeout before they snap the football.
Our best right here. This clutch.
And so now they'll bring out Allen to punt.
Hello. You know, you gotta make me a believer. You gotta make me a believer.
The Panthers love this type of play. Of course, everybody plays. That's what you want, and of course, it helps when you have an explosive punt returner back there.
Okay, there you go. I got him. You are. I got him.
Great starting position here for the offense. You know.
I look forward to playing the squad. You give me a challenge, baby. So I got a
first down at the 37.
Got him.
Intercepted.
Oh, pick. This
and he's brought to the ground.
Well, as a quarterback, I think the biggest thing is when you throw an interception early in the game, you just got to have faith in what you did all week in practice. Keep your confidence level up and come out here and get it done.
I'm probably too close. Yeah, you got your thing set where you can hear me off your TV now.
35! The Panthers lined up in the nickel. Here's the handoff to LeGarrette Blount. Brought down at the 38. Here's a look at the offense. And if they're going to win today, this group of wide receivers.
Nah, it's because I'm broadcasting, bro.
They must open up the game for the offense. Second down following the run.
Yeah. No. Because you were
Brady,
like you said,
from the gun.
You didn't have
throws the pass.
You had other people what's all out of it.
Breaks out of the tackle. He's gonna be
you got the other
right
no, bro. You got the other audio
line.
Off.
That's his
when
first
you was broadcasting,
today.
You didn't have everybody else mic on where they could
breaking
talk to the broadcast.
To the
see, I got that
42.
On. You can hear me and squad.
Let's see what
and
they
listen.
Do on
squad
first down
low.
Following that huge play. Now cutting to the right side, looking for some open space. He is a former NFL Defender of the Year. Luke Kuechly out of Boston College.
Well, whatever I say about him, it's not enough. He is absolutely an outstanding citizen. He's a good teammate. And on the field, he is a killer. Man, can this guy make tackles.
Second down and 8. Brady
finds
Gronkowski. Taking it all the way home for the touchdown. Still 3.5 quarters of football to play, but that touchdown gives them the lead here early.
Yeah, I know. There's a long way to go. There's no doubt it. But you gotta like your situation and the feel that your football team has. Getting that score and being on top.
The Patriots for the extra point. He made it. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. On the return. Taken down at about the 33, maybe the 34-yard line. The Panthers offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim. But you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go. Go out there. Be aggressive. And see if you can score some points.
Running back position will be handled today by Jonathan Stewart out of Oregon.
Well, it seems like Jonathan Stewart's been in the NFL for about 15 years, and he just keeps running the football, having success. I like the way he runs, I like his style, and he is productive. Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator. A little screen pass to the halfback. He knew the defensive line was going to be charging hard. They
come
were,
in.
And it picked up some nice yards.
Go open the door for 2-2.
First down at the 37. And for just a second, but then it came out on contact. Looking at this defense, Jerod Mayo in on so many tackles.
Jerod Mayo can diagnose the run and fly up in there. He is a big linebacker, and he's not afraid of a little pain and hitting that running back.
second and 10. That's a ball that should have been caught.
On the offensive side, if it's third and long, there's very few plays that you have that are going to pick this up. So be careful in a situation like this.
On the way, third down.
Jack.
The Panthers need to get to the 27 to pick up the first. And here's the throw. Cam Newton makes the catch.
What you mean?
Touchdown.
What? Come on, what?
And that's
Benjamin.
Here late in the first.
Benjamin.
The game.
Good one, bro. Shut the door and put Jack in here.
The Patriots prepared to return the kick. Martin's going to test the coverage this time. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Patriots offense taking the field again. They got everything they could out of that last possession, Phil. A solid touchdown drive.
Yeah, what a productive day so far for the offense. They're mixing it up well.
Put that back. We found it out.
Throwing it well. This is a very good game so far.
Tom Brady under center. The Patriots take it from the 23. And that gains one.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stopped him for a short gain. Look out. They're changing the play to take advantage of something they see on the defensive side.
Second down and 9. The Patriots now move the chains. That's his first reception today. Playing press coverage to the outside. Here's the first snap after the big play. Here's the handoff to LeGarrette Blount.
Got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were all over the run that time, and they only give up a short gain.
Second down and 7. And it's complete to Danny Amendola.
That's you doing that. Fuck, that's you. That's fucking me.
Set up now.
Chicken got some. That's no, you can't have none.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Blunt. And he's tackled at the 34-yard line.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting. And they hold the running back to a short gain.
We're back here getting ready for the second quarter. Phil, that was a defensive tug of war the first quarter.
It sure was, and it was a tug of war, and it was boring. That's what it looked like. I want to give the defense some credit. I thought they did well, but really the offenses, just poor play selection, poor execution, and you got to get some emotion going out there on the offensive side.
Quarter is underway with this snap. The ball is charred out of his hands.
Good job of the time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
That last pass incomplete, and it brings up third down. The Patriots at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield.
Doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals. Easy.
Brady's back in shotgun formation. It's Amendola. Coleman's the one who brings him to the ground.
You got to be agile when you make these kind of catches, running these short drag routes across the field. That time we saw the agility of the receiver. Nice catch.
Yeah, you win.
From the red zone. First and 10. We'll go ground. Pure determination. What a run. Touchdown. They've got the lead here early in the second quarter. A good development for them in this game.
Yeah, nice. You know, they learned something in that first quarter. They took that knowledge and they put it to good use, and they found a way to get down there and score a touchdown. That was a nice job by the offense.
Hey, that nigga, that's stupid. Nigga, that's slow, boy.
The Patriots with an extra point try on the way. The point after try is in the books.
Yeah, we got to straighten up on that D. For the U.
Steven Gostkowski's readying his team for the kickoff.
Yep, yep.
This is Whitaker running it out. Collins is there to take him down. That return's good for about 21.
The Panthers offense taking the field again. They got everything they could out of that last possession, Phil. That was a solid touchdown drive.
Yeah, just look at them, Jim. The way they run onto the field, you can see they're exuding confidence. When you got a confident football team, man, let them go and let them play and see if they can make it happen again.
Stewart is in the backfield. Benjamin's got it on a pass, had some heat on it. The Panthers come out with a split backfield. First down at the 29. Set up screen. Brought down at the 32.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later, that defense is going to come up. And when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
Pass complete, but did not get them the first, so it's second down now. Gets it out for the completion.
You can do all you want on the defensive side. You'll give a lot of looks, but it's just too easy for the quarterbacks and receivers to throw a catch. The quarterback, he's changing the play with the wide receiver with those hand signals.
Cam Newton unleashes a long pass.
Damn, come on, I seen it. That was me.
Failing to complete that one.
Yeah, that was my bad.
Second down here. The Panthers lineup split backfield.
Believe me. He's got.
Has his man. That's a gain of 7.
The Panthers do a really good job this time on offense. The quarterback throws the ball short. They pick up a few yards, and now it makes third down much easier.
That's going to work for now, though.
Third down and 3. The Panthers get a first down. And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch, and gets a first down.
It's first down as they head to the line. Defense respecting the deep ball. Playing Hightower takes him down.
Outside linebackers in the NFL, they are such tremendous athletes. They can do everything. How about that play that time? Good move, good speed, gets to the quarterback and gets a sack.
The Panthers are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback.
Let's see it. Let's see it.
Benjamin is there.
Catch
a ball. And now we reach the 2-minute warning here in the second.
I did it. Yeah, I did it.
At the 31, here we go.
I did it.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. And it's caught by Stewart. Ryan's there to make the stop.
Well, that was a nice job by the offense. It just puts him in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
The pass play was good for 5. Second and 5 coming up.
They're changing things here. The quarterback changing. He's giving the receiver some new instructions.
What an amazing effort by the receiver to strip him of the interception.
Well, your teammates are really going to respect you after something like this. Anytime you're on that field as an athlete, and when you give all your effort to every single play like that time, how about that? Just giving every bit of effort he can to make the catch, not able to get it. What a job of effort.
Stewart's the receiver on the screen. Inside, and he's caught for the touchdown. And just before the half, they battled back and tied the game. That could do a whole lot for the mood of that locker room at the break, Phil.
No question, Jim. It just gives you an emotional lift to find a way to tie a football game up right before halftime. That was a nice drive and a good job done by the offense.
It's Keyshawn Martin on the return. All is out.
Give me that. Give me that, boy.
Huge turn of events.
Give me that, boy.
Back the other way.
That's how you get in there and hit you with motherfuckers.
And always be alert. That football came loose.
I know.
What a job by the kicking team. Fall out and get that
bumper. The Panthers come out for the next possession.
Put that wood
down.
That's it.
Of their 2 previous drives.
Yeah, it's been good stuff to watch, no doubt. You know, the offensive side, the offensive coordinator is right in tune with the quarterback.
I know.
Exactly the plays that need to be called because of the situations. And the quarterback has been hot throwing the football.
Breaking huddle at the 13.
Either.
The Patriots defense now is going to go nickel. 2nd and 3. Stewart, the receiver on the screen. Touchdown, Panthers. Stewart's 2nd touchdown of the game.
Well, if you're in a hurry, this is the offense you want. My gosh, they got down the field and scored that touchdown, and he did it quickly with very few plays.
He actually misses
the point after.
Amen.
The Patriots prepared to return the kick. Martin's going to start his return. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Patriots offense, Phil, was on a roll right now with touchdowns coming on each of their last 2 possessions. Can they make it 3 in a row right here?
Well, we're going to find out. I like their chances. What have we seen that makes us think that they're not going to come out there and get it done? They're playing exceptional football on the offensive side. Now he's going to change the play. Look out. I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
And that gains a few. The Patriots trail here in the first half, Bill, but you can't say there aren't some positives here. Brady's doing what he can to keep them in the game.
Well, they are losing, but you cannot blame the offense. The offensive line doing a good job giving the quarterback time, and the offensive coordinator, he's sitting over there going, he doesn't know which play to call because everything is working in the passing game.
The Patriots snap it at the 26.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
The Panthers offense preparing to get this drive underway. Their last drive actually ended in a touchdown, Phil. We'll see if they still have it in them to issue a repeat performance.
Well, what you saw in that last drive was everything just came together perfectly for them. The experience of the football team, the talent of the players, and the coaches helped them out. They
got him. Got him. Got him. Go up there and get you one, boy.
Second touchdown of the game.
Oh, go up there and get you one, boy.
One-handed catch. The receivers in the NFL now, they are so talented. Nothing surprises.
Go up there and get you one, boy.
Makes the PAT. The Panthers getting ready for the kickoff. Amendola's got it on the return. That brings the play to an end. And a run back of about 16. The Patriots are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way.
Motivation
can't make those kind of mistakes. You got to go out there.
He done came back from being down 14, 21 or something like that?
The first half
complete. 21 is 10.
Larry Ridley.
It was 21
is 10.
That nigga came back, man. And beat
studios.
Me by two. So,
and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
It ain't a game to that point.
With this kick, the second half is underway.
That's it.
Whitaker on the return. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Panthers come out to open up the second half, and they were hitting on all cylinders in the first half, Bill.
Yeah, be smart here in the second half, Jim. When you start out, just find out what the defense is thinking. And once you get a feeling about what they're going to do, then you start taking some chances.
Cam Newton came out here under the ball.
Takes a look now from under center.
Oh, good one.
And takes him down.
Well, I know this feeling. When a blitzer's coming, nobody's there to block him. There's nothing you can do as a quarterback but try to protect yourself because you're going down.
Second down here. Stewart's out there to receive the screen pass.
Keep the momentum on your side. You got a lead here in the second half. Nice play that time. You pick up the first down. Let's see if you can take advantage of it.
Newton's completion percentage, 70% on the day. First down at the 32. The ball is caught by Kelvin Benjamin.
Good one.
That pass play wasn't good for much. So now it's second down and 9. The Panthers at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield. Going for the home run.
Got him. Benjamin.
Now they can get down the field and just give them a chance. That's what the quarterback did.
Big boy.
Nice catch by the receiver.
I'm going to stretch him out if I have to. You already know how I stretch him out.
He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
That's a gain of 6.
The Panthers had a nice play designed that time and pulled the defense, and they get the pass completion for a nice pickup.
The Patriots defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Second and 4. Newton, handoff. Hightower's there to make the tackle. Third down. The Panthers come out with a split backfield. Out and snatches it, and he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Well, the quarterback showed off his arm strength that time, didn't he? He put the football right on the money, on a line, right into the receiver's hands.
Offense still on the field here on fourth down, needing 3 for the first. They're setting up screen. Dives across, and he's in for the touchdown.
It's just great to see a running back dive over the pile, get a touchdown like that near the goal line. We used to see it a lot 10 years ago now. You can't even get the space where you could jump up over the defenders. Awesome job. Nice touchdown.
They failed to convert on the 2-point try, so they'll just have to settle for the 6. The Panthers ready here for the kickoff. And this is Martin running it out. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Patriots offense trots out onto the field looking to get into the end zone and see if they can turn the tide in this one, partner.
Well, the fact that they are losing this game so far, the sense of urgency is there on the offensive side. You know, you have many plays in that playbook. I think they need to try a few different ones here in the second half.
Back and throw it down.
The Patriots come out in a bunch set.
Come on, what?
First down at the 23.
No.
Searching for space to the right.
Okay.
Going to take it the distance. Touchdown.
Yeah,
there is
pick it
nothing
back up.
Like getting a long running play for a touchdown. When you do, yeah, you just feel like you're stealing something. It takes good blocks, but most importantly, it takes a talented running back to get it done. And this team definitely has one.
Shit. I see.
The Patriots line up now for the point
I see.
And the point after is good. Steven Gostkowski's ready.
Killer, you done got up out of here. Yeah, that nigga done took off.
Whitaker on the return. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. The Panthers ready to get this drive started. The last time they had it, Phil, it was a touchdown, and they got all the way to the end zone mainly through the air.
Yeah, they did it through the air. They got good protection. You know, we love what the quarterback is doing, but how about the wide receivers and everybody catching the football, separating from the defender, and they're getting some easy throw and catches out there.
From the gun, Newton. No room to complete that one. Second and 10 coming up.
I waited too late.
The Panthers from the 27. And now Cam Newton with the deep throw. Benjamin makes the catch. That's reception number 7 for him.
I think I ain't playing, boy. We thought it was a game.
Here they come to the 41-yard line. Let's see how they back up the big play here. Stewart's taking it on the screen. The Panthers have used their running back as an all-purpose threat today. Stewart's been a target plenty of times coming out of the backfield, and it's been effective.
Well, Jim, if it works, don't stop doing it. That's what they've done here today, throwing it to the running back. They continuously keep giving the football and getting the job done.
And on the hit, knocks the ball out.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Second down and 10. Benjamin's ready to run off the screen. The Patriots call timeout, and they'll have two remaining. Third down on the way. He's wide open for the grab.
The Panthers on their offensive play sheet, they don't have many plays for third and long situations, but that is a really nice job that time by the offense, the quarterback. They pick up the first down. That'll get you going.
The Panthers offense tries to continue some momentum, still possessing the football as the final quarter gets underway. He'll take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter. Jonathan Stewart with the catch. Picks up about 5.
The Panthers offensive coordinator does a good job that time calling the pass down here in the red zone. Caught the defense off guard. They got the completion for a good game.
beats us to second down. Jonathan Stewart with the football. Mayo's all over the ball carrier.
When you get third and goal, a lot of times it just comes down to who's willing to fight the hardest. We'll find out here in a second.
They will snap it now at the 7-yard line. Third and goal from the 7. Oh, it almost picked off that time.
Gets tight down here in the red zone. So if you're a defender, read the quarterback. You make a quick break on the football. Hey, you get in position like this, you can knock it down.
Drives it through for the field goal. Phil, that's a huge 3 right there to open up the lead even a little larger.
Just more positive feedback to the team, and not that they needed it, because they've done well here to have this lead early in the 4th, but they put a lot of pressure on the opponent. So
Amendola's got it. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24.
That nigga went to running sideways. That nigga said, oh, no. That's that last nigga that caused that fumble, boy. Clyde.
The Patriots have it at the 24.
Oh, shit.
Met by Davis that time.
Good, good.
No time to huddle now. Second and 6. He'll throw it over the middle. Brady finds Gronkowski.
Easy. Good one, bro.
First down following the long play.
Good one.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of.
Intercepted!
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
Loss of a couple that time. The Panthers retake the field on offense. They just piled up the yardage the last time they had it, but walked away with only 3.
Yeah, but you got to feel good about it. They had a long march. They did a lot of good things on the offensive side. The offensive line performed well. And to march the football that far and kick a field goal, you got to feel good about it.
Okay.
The Panthers line up, split backfield. First down at the 32. The grab, a foot race to the end zone. The 10, gonna take it home for the touchdown. That touchdown, Phil, halfway through the 4th quarter, may have been the one that locked it up.
Jim, it's been a wonderful day by the offense, and on the other side, the defense. Oh, my gosh, I don't know what to say except that they were just terrible. They never had any answers. They didn't change their strategy. So the coaches, they got to be disappointed in their decisions, and the players, their effort was just.
Yeah, let's go right here, boy. I'm up by 21.
Got a chance for a return. Tackle's made. That return's good for about 16. The Patriots just gave up some big turnover points. Let's see if they can hold on to the football this time, Phil, because we know how crucial it is. We talked to the coaches about it this week. This was their concern with this team.
Well, if you want to stay on the field, you better quit turning it over, right, Jim? That's what the coaches look. You make mistakes on the field, they're going to be forgiving to a point, but you've got to be smart.
And he's intercepted. Breaks the tackle. Midway through the 4th, and the mood on that sideline, Phil, has to be one of tremendous frustration as they throw the interception.
Absolutely, Jim. They have to be so disappointed. They
got
have
out
high
of
hopes
fat,
coming
boy,
in
can't
this
throw.
Game. We talked to the coaches. They thought they would play well. Well, this is just one of those days when nothing went right for your side.
Stewart's got it. Screen. He's into the open. And tackled by Rob.
Momentum on my side. Well, we've been balling the whole game.
Because he knows that's more time off the clock. When you're up like this, multiple scores in the second half, Every first down just puts the odds in your favor of winning this game.
He makes the catch. The Panthers now move the chains.
When you can't hit the quarterback,
there's not much
you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time, throws it down the field.
Let me end this old broadcast.